I definitely thought you were quit.
I thought Snoop said he was done with, music.
Niggas be
lying. Well, you keep bluffing. He need to drop something for sure, though.
You keep talking about, I keep saying you talking about something, nobody love me and all that dumbass shit.
What niggas be on, though?
Niggas be selfish shit.
But I like Yo Gotti, yo. Yo Gotti, he, you know, he woke for me in my eyes. You know, he know what it is.
He had a reality check, dog.
Yeah, I'm glad he did,
bro. Shorty straight said, man, Jay-Z got 900 million M's, and he ain't a sports player. I ain't done yet.
You ain't done till you die, dog. Yeah. You're not done till you die. Yeah. He need to keep making cheese, but he getting smarter, though, shit. He helping Mississippi out with the jail conditions and all that type of shit. Like,
who, Jay-Z?
Jay-Z and Yo Gotti. I need more. You're right. With that much money, I need more, though.
So,
I need more.
For shit.
So, but,
you know. Tell me the thing that Jay-Z did was the shit he did for A$AP Rocky, the shit he did for Meek Mill.
But that's rappers, though, bro. Yeah.
Like, I need more.
I'm saying,
like, be getting the NFL thing.
I just said, these niggas be having all this cheddar, and I don't really be feeling no impact.
I don't be really feeling like, no impact.
The impact don't really be there for me.
I don't be feeling it at all.
I be feeling like every major city should be impacted by.
Just think about three people right now: Diddy, Oprah, Jay-Z. If all three of them say, "All right, let's use a half." $500 million and go to work.
That means Chicago, Baltimore, Detroit. Boom, right there.
Yeah.
We should be seeing some shit going on.
Man, niggas be trying to feed just their families. You feel me? Like,
that's just sitting on money.
Like I said, Diamond, I dig it, but dude, you feel me? That's you.
Yeah, there's a lot more people can do. Yeah, and that's everybody. We just naming Jay-Z because y'all got billions. Like, even somebody with 100 million. Shit. Look at Yo Gotti doing. He don't got $1 billion. Do something. And we should be able to feel it. And then, come on.
Okay.
Getting to it, son. Black Diamond!
In a minute, if you ask me, maybe I'm tripping.
I know what you was waiting for.
I ain't thinking. Oh shit, you know, AKA.
Shit!
He got it in there.
We got blow for that. Blow in there. Get him out of there.
Too much, though. It's too much.
Mm-hmm.
Indeed. Come with me.
That's all that is. I ain't hear from Gotti since like down in the DM. It go down.
So I ain't gonna lie to, good music though. He do not make a bang. Well, let's get into it, yo.
Always interrupting.
Be crazy. It go down in the DM.
It's called Pull Song. Well, I heard the song before. Pulse.
That bitch heard. I've been bumping your whole album the whole day.
Yeah, bro, I ain't gonna lie. Really? Everybody, he's woke.
So I fuck with your shit.
Like, he's woke.
Some shit like that?
No, like, don't get me wrong. Is it extra retarded, stupidly fire? No.
I ain't gonna lie.
Is it good?
Me personally, I gotta listen to the album a few times to really listen to the album.
Yeah.
Like, I hear that bitch like 5 times before I listen to it. You feel me?
Yeah, that's real. But what he talking about is worth listening to, though.
You are looking at a legend in the flesh. Fresh about the kitchen to the check. Blue quarter key on the set. Hold up. Pose.
Yeah.
The partner ain't hit the count yet. Shit.
For some reason, pause. That shit was hard. But for some reason, all I can think of for the first couple seconds is Megan Thee Stallion taller than both of them niggas. Like, way taller.
Probably. So you know that she's probably taller than us, though.
Megan
Thee
Stallion like 5'10".
She's
tall.
She what?
She 5'10".
I fuck around banging her. Oh, shit.
Picture, you got the laws with you. She can send me pictures of the X-ray. Running on the streets and the X-hated. You doing lame shit and I'm irritated. Fuck, I don't do no fuck shit, I'm a hater. She wanna eat the dick on camera. Damn. Pussy ball here like Elmer. Tight look right, it's a camera. Talk. Photoshop.
Shoes was too fresh for my feet on. Was it a joke? Top of the month, 24 hours. Then I was snowed. I was not locked up. You was in hold. I know some niggas got life in their pose. All in their picture. She know I'm rich. Get to her nigga. Look at my wrist. How'd you feel sick? I'm not missing. She not enough. I need a friend. I feel like Trisha. Told her my car. I cannot fix. She posted a pic. Make the bitch look. I got a love. I got a fist. She ride on my dick like it's a ripstick. Smack on the bottom like that shit a miss. I'm 30 and black. Still in the trenches.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. He was ripping that. Key, huh? He was ripping so that.
She ride on my dick just like it's a ripstick.
That's a wrist. You know how to whip ripsticks. You feel me? The bitches. Yeah, it is.
I never rode that bitch, though. Yeah, but I know how niggas did it. I bust my ass a couple times, but I knew how niggas did it. Niggas on the
road. At first, his verse was looking like, okay, he doing the thing, man. But it started getting a little harder, though. You know, he kept going. Keep going, shorty.
I got a fist, she ride on my dick like it's a ripstick. Smack on my bottle like that shit a missed. I'm 30 M's ass, still in the trenches. Went to the dentist, cause I'm a menace. Fuck the old cougar, just for her bitch. Pounce, 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 pounce.
What the fuck?
Damn!
That shit was hard.
Damn!
And then
went
free on it.
They did that.
All three verses.
Yeah. All that left me satisfied.
346. I gotta put it in the A category immediately. Yeah. It gotta be somewhere
gotta
in the A.
Gotta get two verses. Megan gave a verse and Uzi gave a verse.
And Uzi gave a verse. And Yo Gotti shit was hard. All three of these were different. A plus. It's an A plus. A song A plus.
That is the first A plus of the day.
Video A plus. I would not spend nothing less for the bitch. Bro, it was a whole photo shoot on that bitch. Bro, look, you feel me, Polo. All three verses was in all three different areas. Yeah, like a little Uzi with a red rum. You had Megan taking those pictures in the photo booth. And you got Yachty outside and shit. Yeah, A plus. Video, A plus and video.
Yo, that shit was creative. It was a bitch.
Yeah, it was good.
Pose, 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 pose,
Never.
Real shit.
Wait, yo. It's alright, though. Don't even worry about it.
That's why niggas failing class,
dog. Yeah. Niggas sit and wonder why, bro.
God damn. Trying to teach a lesson, niggas ain't listening.
Exactly.
Man, like, share, and subscribe. Come on, make some little damn comments.
What the fuck is this?
That's for us. They don't get no halos.
What you gonna do with this?
I was saying halo as an orange.
You gonna eat it?
Not the sun.
That bitch small as hell.
Not the sun. I was saying like the fruit halo, like the fruit. Not like Beyonce. Okay.
Subscribe.